Hey everybody, Dusty and Dawn here. Praise Jesus. Friday night worship and prayer. Yeah, we're just looking forward to it tonight. And all that we do and all that we say, we just want to bring glory to God. Yeah, praise Jesus. And, you know, let God in. Let him in. All those promises are yes and amen. Praise Jesus. And yeah, Lord, we give you the glory. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
You want to kick a little to your right, love. I think you're good. It's okay. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Go ahead, love.
Give you all the glory tonight.
Yeah.
Give you all the honor, all the praise. We worship and adore you, Lord God. We worship you in spirit and in truth. There is no other way.
Yeah.
We just thank you for that, Lord God. It's not by might, not by power, but by your spirit. God, I look to you. I won't be overwhelmed.
End of a long work week for some, and just a busy week for others, and praise God. We just want to just invite you in to take a breath tonight. Come into his presence. Find his peace and his joy. Yeah, Lord. You are here.
Worship you. You are way maker, miracle.
You are here, turning lives around. We worship you. We worship you. You are here, mending every heart. We worship you. We worship you. You are darkness, my God, that is who you are. 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 You are. All those things and so much more. Invite him in. He stands at the door and knocks. Tonight's the night for you. Open the door and let him in. Open the door and let him in. Yes, it's a
big feelings walk.
Come on.
I keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. You say I'm loved, can't feel a thing. You say I'm strong, and I think I'm weak.
Yes, Lord.
You say I'm held, and I'm falling short. When I don't belong, you say I'm yours.
Praise your name, Lord.
And I believe. Yes, I believe. You say me, I believe. The only thing that matters now is everything you think of me. In you I find my worth, in you. You say I'm loved. just thank you, Lord, for believing. We thank you for the faith that you poured out upon the cross, Lord God.
Yeah.
That faith that you brought to life, that measure that you've given to each one of us, that when your blood and water ran together, brought to life that which had no life in it. So just honor you for that tonight. We thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, my Jesus, you don't know him, I pray you meet him. You know, there's always this saying is, you know, when it comes to your cars and everything else you do in life, you know, preventive maintenance is the key. Yeah. You go to your doctor to get a physical for preventive maintenance. You don't want to see your doctor when all things are going wrong with your health, really. You want to prepare for the worst. And in this, Christ, prepare for your afterlife. Prepare. Be prepared for what comes next. Yeah, Lord. Get yourself. Get renewed in Christ tonight. Praise God.
Upon your love, it is a
darkness falls, it won't prevail. Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. And my God will never fail. My God will never fail. I'm gonna see a victory.
Victory in Jesus. Praise your name, Lord. Whoo! He is the great victor. And in him, we have the victory. In him and through him, by him, we have the victory. You're struggling with a battle tonight. Give it over to him. Just give it to him. The water you're not meant to carry. Carry that water. That living water of Jesus. Come on. Bread of life. That living water will restore your life. Woo. His name is Jesus. Ah. That living bread, living water, yes, it will restore your life. Don't let your walk with Christ end at the cross. Walk through to the other side. Walk through in the victory. Scripture says, cursed is a man that hangs on a tree. He took every curse meant for you and me, every sin, every infallible product of us. And with three nails, he paid the price for all of us. Walk to the other side of the cross. Walking with Jesus. Oh, how beautiful it is.
For him, so it could be a beginning for us.
Yes, Lord. It was an end for him, right? So it could be a beginning for us. Yeah. Let's declare that over everybody. New beginnings in him. Ah, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Blow the shofars. All his kingdom. Come on. Go ahead, love. Praise God. Nothing like my Jesus.
Amen.
coming in, plus going out, heading into the mission fields. Praise God. Yeah, Lord, we just love you. We thank you for every blessing. Whew. That we run to you, Lord. The King of my heart, be the mountain where I run, fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my song. Let the King of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, he is my song. Lord, you are good.
He's all you need.
Yes, he is.
And more.
He's all you need.
He's all we all need.
Father.
He never leaves us nor forsakes us.
Holy Lord.
He's always with us.
Thank you, Jesus.
He is the one who created all things. And he is the one who holds all things together. The scripture says nothing is that is without him. He is the word that became flesh and dwelt among us. He's our communication device. Without him, we can't even have relationship.
Yeah. Come on. Yes, Lord.
He's everything.
It's all you, Father. We just thank you, Lord.
His mercy is always for us.
Yes.
And it's new every morning. Today's a new day. And tomorrow will be a new day for you.
Yeah.
He translates us from the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of light. You're in a new place. You're in a new location if you ask him.
Yeah.
But he won't override you. You have to ask. He's not a dominator. He is love.
Praise your name.
Worthy is the sing a new
creature in the Spirit, with the Spirit, and of the Spirit. Let this past week wash off of you. Put on that new gown, that robe of righteousness. Sing those words to Him, but He sings those words over us. Christ Jesus is singing a song over you right now, and He's got all of heaven singing with Him. He's our beloved. He's the beloved of the Father. But you and me, we are the beloved of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Let Him wash over you tonight. Home love.
I wanna Don't you feel?
Oh, yes.
Drink from the cup in your hand.
Yes, Lord.
Lay back against you, just pray that your heart be.
One that drew closest to Jesus was able to lay his head upon the breast of Christ. That was the Apostle John. We can all draw that close to Christ.
Yeah.
I pray tonight that you would draw that close to Jesus. Give way to Christ and the Holy Spirit and the Father. Set your head upon the chest of Christ Jesus, the Lord's Christ, the Messiah, Emmanuel. Let him love you. Let him love you. Let him love you. Yeah, praise Jesus. Receive the love of the Father. May he bless you and keep you until we see each other again. Praise Jesus. Praise God. Whew. Exciting times, people. Exciting times.